Okay, now we're off the creek and we're back in the bush, and we're finding large boulders that look like they've been river run, and another potential site for maybe some gold. These are the type of things that a guy really should look for. Rounded rocks, smoothed out by water, and sitting here for me to dig up and hopefully find some gold. But you can see how large the rocks are going to be to move, but there might be some good gold underneath it. You never know.